I think our hat choice offended everybody in Mexico,